All right, guys, got this one going out to a local Goshen player.
Oh.